EA Sports. It's in the game.
Hi there, I'm Mark Nicholas, and I'll be talking you through the fundamentals of games. Hi there and welcome to today's 5-over-1-day exhibition match. I'm Mark Nicholas and quite delighted to be with you throughout the game where we're hoping to see not just exciting cricket but praying that the rain keeps away. In overhead conditions like this you sense that the ball will swing around. I don't think it'll seem much though, the surface is very dry, in fact it may crack a little as the game goes on. No doubt in my mind, bat first. This is a beautiful pitch and you just had to bat first. I mean, a mountain of runs if the sun was out. The problem is the overhead conditions. It's really quite grim, a bit grey. I don't think light is quite a problem, but rain is threatened as the game goes on. On balance though, get your runs now and put pressure on the opposition. Facing now is Andrew Strauss.
Doesn't need to play it though. That's been given us wide. Just one run.
And it's Marcus Trzaskowski on strike. It's good to have you back with us. You would agree, I think, that the first half of this match has been an absolute ripper to watch. I know Richie's been excited by it, and it's Richie who picks up commentary now.
The recipient's home to me. It's just one there. Thank you. Let's clear the boat. Six runs.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum. Look, you can't go short on this pitch. It's just gifting runs to the bat.
See the action replay there.
The fielding restrictions have now been lifted.
Suicide, a run out.
Well, it's a terrible run. And the picture shows that he was miles out. Side for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. Huge! That is huge!
He smashed that right out of the ground. That's two sixes off the over now. Should be some runs. That is an excellent catch.
Now, how did this again? That is a good example of how to take a catch.
O'Grath gets his first pitch. The pressure on the batting team. Well, this one didn't look at all comfortable there.
And they've wrapped up this limited overs fixture with a great win. They came into the game well prepared and ready to produce the goods, and that's exactly what they did. That's it from me, that's it from Richie too. We've had a splendid day here. We hope that you've enjoyed it. See you soon.